The light shall set you free. We dedicate this book to you, the reader, who has struggled through many incarnations to achieve alignment with the divine. We hope this book reinforces your efforts. We also offer these instructions to all the others who are just beginning to awaken spiritually and are looking for ways to enhance their paths. It is with deep gratitude that we also dedicate this book to the Ascended Masters and all celestial beings of light who have been with us from the beginning of time, working endlessly to assist us on our journeys. Without their support and guidance received through many numerous transmissions and meditation, this document would not be possible. In one transmission, Ascended Master Kutumi affirmed the willingness of the celestial realms to guide any person who requests their help. We come to assist all souls who wish to find their connection back to the divine. We come in many forms and many shapes, each with a job description to enhance the fulfillment of God's plan to raise Earth into the glorious millennium awaiting. We assist within the silence of your hearts and provide protection and guidance to all who see it and connect to our essence. We are one and are one with you. You are the creative mind of God. We come to assist you to realize this. Acknowledgements. The origin of this book lies in the others. Search for the kind of information, meaning, and guidance in their own lives that assist us all on the spiritual path. Although information continues to flow, frequently it is available only in fragmented bits and pieces, the connections of which are difficult to see. Consequently, the application of such information to our daily lives often is lost. It is ironic that in an age where information is readily accessible on an apparently unlimited number of topics, it is difficult to locate complete information regarding the spiritual processes of ascension and enlightenment. This book contains knowledge that finally ties this process together, and its design was made possibly only through the love, guidance, and dedication of the Ascended Masters. It was they, and in particular Ascended Masters Kutumi and El Maurya, who first sparked the interest of the others by suggesting that a document be developed on universal laws and empowerment. The book began as a discussion of the universal laws, but quickly expanded to provide the content for understanding them as well. Much of the information in this book was channeled from the Ascended Masters. The others then researched a variety of metaphysical writings and resources to expand the meaning of the channeled transmissions. And the results of their efforts are contained within these covers. The expansion of the information and its implications reflects the others' understanding to date. And the information is likely to change in meaning as we continue to evolve. That is the beauty of the journey. Consequently, the readers are encouraged continually to explore other resources as well. In order to find alternative versions of these truths for their own lives. Credo for the light workers of the world. By wisdom is a house built, by understanding is it made firm, and by knowledge are its room filled with. Every precious and pleasing possession, Proverbs. There is only one creator. Love is the creative force of the universe. We are the children of one God. There is only oneness, and we are all mirrors of one another in this vast creation. Humans are radiant beings of light with unrealized power, waiting to become transformed into higher dimensional forms. we each have a higher self, what is waiting to be realized, and that will transform us. Humans are co-creators with